captain of this offense, heading back out there. How do you think he personally is evaluating his game so far? He was pretty good in the first half, been good so far here in the third quarter. He's got to like it, right?
Not looking for the dramatics here. Not trying to set the world on fire in terms of stats. It's almost like you're driving. Hands at 10-2, alert for anything out there, watching for trouble on the road, and making sure you get the team home.
The bus driver. See if he can drive the bus here again on this drive.
Certainly a nice job there by the defense rallying.
And he's into the clear. The 30, 10, touchdown, Washington.
Touchdown.
A great effort there. With his 13th touchdown of the year and second of the game.
And Washington is able to stretch their lead.
And that run massively increased his production in this game, and now he's over 100 yards.
And break out your calculator, partner, because his yards per carry went up significantly, right? Big-time jaunt all the way to the end zone.
Pinheiro now to add the extra point. And the lead is up to 18 now. That drive started on their own 25. Two plays, 75 yards later, into the end zone. The kickoff team on the field now as they will send this one away.
Taken in at the 3. And the tackle going to be made right there at the 25-yard line.
At their own 25-yard line.
Now the Jets offense about set to take over as they head onto the field. And last time they got 3 points, but it was a chip shot field goal. And when you go to the sideline after a chip shot field goal, maybe the offense not too happy.
It's a balancing act, isn't it? Because you're exactly right. They're none too pleased that they didn't punch it in for 6 points. But they also have to remember, they did put points on the board.
3 points is 3 points.
And in this league, you take points when you can get them. Not easily done.
Number 26.
Tackle made by Chase Young.
Ball on the 30. They'll come up with a second and 5.
Brings up second and 5 at the 30-yard line.
Ain't no such thing as a loss. We take a win.
Now Bridgewater. And he will find his man on the end route, complete. And he takes this up to the 40-yard line before being corralled. It's a first down on a gain of 10.
Check 59, Mike is 59.
To throw is Bridgewater. Stepping up, he'll try and run. He'll get 10 there all on his own, but it'll be second down.
10 more yards.
3 quarters in the books. We'll return with more after this break. You're watching the NFL on EA Sports.
16.
They still need about the length of the football here, maybe a little less as they come up on second and inches.
Mike, check. 59. Big stop, G. Big stop. Let's go.
Bridgewater now from the 50. Nothing open downfield. He keeps it himself for 11 and a first down.
Partner, he was going through his progressions. Not there, not there. After about the third one, he decided he better pull it down and run for it. And he slides down and avoids the hit for good measure.
So from the 39 now, they'll come up on a first and 10. Throwing is Bridgewater. Firing quickly here, and that's complete.
Bridgewater's pass.
And he's going to get a solid gain of 9 before being brought down. Second and right at a yard.
Nothing fancy on first down, but a very consistent type of a play. Hit that slant. A lot of people call it an extension of the running game, and it can be if that pass is completed. Because you hit a guy on the run like that, you often can go for big yardage.
Sets him up nicely for second down, staying ahead of schedule. Under pressure, and he will go down. Sacked back at the 38. Man, he got in there so quickly, Charles. What could the offense have done to adjust and account for that?
But what you're hoping is that you figure out and you see and get a clue that maybe there's going to be some pressure coming at you, and you change the blocking schemes. Maybe you go to max protection. The biggest one is maybe you bring your running back in to try and keep you clean. But in that case, that didn't happen. Zero accountability, and a sack resulted.
They need to get to the 29 if they want to pick up a first here on third down. Out of the gun, Bridgewater. He rifles one that's intercepted. Picked off at the 33, 30, 20, 10.
And he will bring this one back. It is a pick six for a Washington touchdown.
So this defense doubling its pleasure there. Remember, they had the fumble return for a score earlier in the game, and now this time an interception return for another score. Pinheiro now to add the extra point. And he's been a busy man, 5 for 5 now, as he knocks another one through to extend the lead. So the defense creating some points, not only getting the interception, but then returning it to the end zone for the pick six. So they throw the pick six. They'll get another shot at it now as this one's in the air.
This will be fielded inside the 5. And he'll get it up across the 20 to the 21-yard line.
At their own 21-yard line.
Now the Jet offense about to take over as they head out onto the field.
Remember, they have won 3 straight, but getting to 4 straight does not appear to be in the cards as they are in a big fourth quarter hole.
Bridgewater and the Jets come up now 1st and 10 at their own 21.
He'll throw from the gun.
And he's going to find his man out of the backfield. That's complete. And he's got it past the 30 before he's hit and dropped. Nice way to start the drive. A gain of 12 and a first down.
Well, this game was decided a while ago, and that complete.
Now he's hit, and Bridgewater loses the football.
And it's Washington that scoops it up.
And they have possession, and they have it at the 38-yard line.
And with that kind of a deficit, you can't afford to make any kind of mistakes. But it's been pretty symptomatic of what we've seen all game with them, isn't it? Down this big in the fourth quarter.
Yeah, you'd say an afternoon to forget, absolutely.
Now we get another look at Washington on offense. And they have to be feeling pretty good. Comfortable fourth quarter lead as they take over following the fumble recovery.
So here's a 1st and 10 at the 38. From the shotgun now, here's an inside give. It's a 7-yard carry to set them up with a 2nd and 3.
He's brought down at the 31. A 7-yard pickup brings up 2nd and 3.
Again on the ground, again it's Ward. And he's going to get this down close to a 1st at about the Jets' 26. A gain of 5, good enough for the 1st down.
1st down, Washington.
Now a give, right side. It's Ward. Now as we look down, it appears we've got a Jet shaking up on the play. While the training staff works on him, we'll step aside and be right back. Second down, it's Ward. And down inside the 15 he goes.
The running back.
11 yards there, 1st down.
No doubt those are the types of carries they're looking for here, Charles. The lead in the fourth quarter. This is when coaches that have a reliable running game, they breathe a little easier on the sideline.
Yeah, they love the idea that they can take the air out of the football at this point of the game. That means they're really counting on that offensive line, counting on the runners, taking care of the football. Because you're going to tell your quarterback, hey, no time to be a hero. We're not going to throw it here. Just eat up that clock. And if you have the ball, they can't score.
And a quick throw here. That's complete. No gain there on the completion. 2nd and 10.
No gain on the play. Brings up 2nd and 10 at the 14-yard line.
And his throw here is incomplete.
Washington on 3rd down. They've had their troubles. Just 1 for 6. This is 3rd and 10.
This defense could use some more of these types of plays. How about him reading it, driving on the football, and he's right there for the pass breakup.
Just a 5-yard pickup, and it leads to 4th down.
Whether you're playing West Coast offense or not, one of the maxims of the West Coast offense is you're either throwing a touchdown or a check down. In other words, look for the big shot, but be smart. I think they did exactly that on that play. They didn't get the first down, but they're taking care of the ball well.
Yeah, and being rightly cautious with that lead here in the second half.
Field goal, a 25-yard attempt.
This is up and good from Pinheiro.
The kick is good.
And their lead will swell up to 28.
Washington 44, Jets 16.
So it's three more points, and that widens this thing out even further here in the fourth.
And you know, in this league, you can never have enough points, but this widens it out, as you said, and now it's all about ball control, isn't it?
And a decent return out to the 27-yard line.
First and 10 at their own 27-yard line.
The New York set to take the field. And the turnover last time, that's sort of been symptomatic of their struggles here in this one.
Big word. I like it, though, because you're exactly right.
You like that, don't you?
All game long, they've struggled moving the ball, turning it over on the last possession. Is that word again, symptomatic?
Yeah.
I like that.
Your analysis, symptomatic of the success of this broadcast.
What I like is that you gave me the word, and I just kept using it.
It's a gain of 7. Brings up 2nd and 3.
Looking to throw again on 2nd down. Bridgewater and Gresham, the tight end, brings it in. 15 yards on the play, 1st down.
Well, this game is certainly pretty well over. They go ahead and mark it in the win column. But as a defense, they don't want to get so soft now that everybody just throws the ball all over the place against them, gets big yardage, and puts points on the board. They have pride, too, on that side of the ball.
Down, Bridgewater. Throw left side, complete to Sharp. And they'll get him down as he's inside the 40. Back-to-back nice plays, 12 yards that time, and a 1st down.
At the 39-yard line.
To the air again with Bridgewater. Now he'll dump it underneath to his running back, complete. And they'll get him down after a pickup of 8, 2nd and 2.
8 yards on the pickup.
And we see another pitch and catch there to the running back. This position just continues to evolve. They become just as critical to the passing attack as a lot of receivers, tight ends, because their ability to make people miss in the open field can really generate big plays for an offense.
Throwing again on 2nd down. Bridgewater, he'll find Williams on the slant.
That's good.
And they're going to have another 1st down here as the tackle's made at Washington's 9-yard line.
17-yard line. Now a handoff here to his running back. And this will leave him a yard short. Nice pickup of 9 yards on 1st down. So he was holding from that left tackle position.
Everyone tries to keep their hands inside when they're blocking ever since they liberalized the rules where you can extend them out. But sometimes they get out a little wide and they get detected grabbing some cloth.
And they work this near the 5. He'll be stopped at the 6.
Oh, that was a nice job there. Quarterback and receiver reading the pressure that was brought. They both knew it was going to open up the middle of the field. Nice little shake and bake at the line of scrimmage, got right into his route. And the quarterback hit him in stride, and he was able to run free after the catch.
They'll throw again, Bridgewater. In trouble, and he'll go down back at the 12. Deron Payne, make that now 8 sacks for him on the season.
Well, that was point counterpoint, wasn't it? They decided to throw for it on 1st and goal. Instead, the defense counters with pressure, and the defense wins, getting a big sack.
They'll try again on 2nd and goal after going backwards to the 12.
Check 26.
They'll try the left side. Clements. And he was able to shed 1 tackle but could not get away from there. It'll be a gain of 4, but it'll bring us now to a 3rd and goal.
4 yards on the pickup. It's now 3rd
to throw, Bridgewater. This will be caught just inside the 10.
Bridgewater's pass.
The completion there winds up a wash, and it'll bring up fourth down.
They dialed up the blitz on third down, and your worry as a defense that they can hit you with a big play in that situation. Instead, the blitz pays off, able to rally to the football and make the play.
The field goal doesn't help. They're going to go for the six here on fourth and goal.
Mike, Mike, check, check. 59, 59. Here we go, here we go.
Desperation time. Fourth down, Bridgewater. And a big turnover there as his guys will get the football back.
Intercepted by Washington.
This spot in the fourth quarter with that deficit, had to throw the football. Unfortunately, there's the risk of big turnover.
And you know you're going to be throwing against nickel, dime, all sorts of exotic defenses, but you have to do it anyway. Ordinarily, you might want to run the football a little bit, try and get them out of it. But as you noted, this time of the game, this point on the clock, had to throw it.
They'll run on first down. Ward, and he is brought down at the 22 after a gain of two, and it brings up second down.
And now time will be called here as Washington has an injured player down on the field.
While the training staff takes a peek, we'll take a break. From the 22, here's second and eight. They'll keep it on the ground. It's Ward, and not too much going there as he'll get it up to the 23-yard line. Now third down is looming, a pickup of two on first down and just 1 yard there.
And it's third down.
Now they'll throw here, out of the gun. Quick hitter here, it's complete. And a pretty nice tackle there, ranging up from his free safety spot as he'll stop him about a yard short. Just a 5 yard pickup, and it leads to fourth down.
Receivers love having the reputation of being go-to guys on third down, and he was fighting like he really wanted to have that reputation, didn't he? I mean, he came very close to making that a first down.
Broke the one tackle, but couldn't spring himself free. Here's Tressway now, as he's on to punt for Washington. He stiff arms him. It's a 42-yard punt. They keep him to just a yard on the return. And the Jets will take over first and 10. Getting set to go here, Teddy Bridgewater and company marches back onto the field. And that interception that ended their previous drive likely also ended any shot they had at victory.
Yeah, long road back from here, no doubt about that one. But let's face it, if you're going to go out there and compete, you want to try and end on a strong note, don't you?
Absolutely. It won't end in a victory, like you said, but they can maybe take something positive out of this one. They'll break the huddle, send three receivers left, one to the right on second and five. You got the big lead defensively. Willing to give him that underneath stuff, right?
And this is why you work on your tackle. Tackle him after the catch, inbounds, keep the clock running. Just go ahead and bleed the game out that way.
Third and short yardage, Bridgewater. And that is incomplete. Oh, he had a defender right there with him to force that to the ground. And fourth down now coming up.
As his old brain remembers, when I see five wide receivers on the field as a defender, I know the ball's coming out hot. They expected it and got there and popped it free.
All right, they're going to try and keep hope alive here on fourth down. They're going for it. As expected, they're going for it to keep the drive alive. And he brings this up to the 46. Good enough for the first. So no reason not to try it there, and they do indeed convert on fourth.
First and 10.
So it's Jets football as we get you reset here. And let's see what they've come up with offensively after having time to talk it over. And again, it's Bridgewater. Firing quickly here, and that's complete. This will be stopped about 2 yards shy of the marker. 8 yard gain, second and two. And he's got his favorite target yet again. It's complete. And he's going to take it in for a Jets touchdown. A big play there. His fourth touchdown on the year. And the Jets are able to cut into this deficit. And a nice job by him to catch the slant and then navigate and break free.
And receivers love slant routes because it gets the ball in their hands so quickly and oftentimes on the move. And when they're on the move like that, then they get to use their best asset, which is usually their speed.
And their speed sometimes, like this instance, can take them into the end zone. Now they'll line up to kick the extra point. And that'll cut the lead back now to 21. A drive that time of six plays, and it's finished off by a New York Jets touchdown. So it would no doubt be a miracle comeback from here, but let's see what they can do starting with the onside kick.
And this is going to be covered up by Washington.
Well, fourth quarter, they felt like they needed the football back. Unfortunately, they couldn't get it.
And I know we brought analytics into the game, and someone has said here that the data says that when a team's expecting an onside kick, 80% of the time, the team expecting it, they do actually recover the ball, which is what we saw here. I just wonder if that number is much more of an anecdotal type of a number. Kind of like when the coaches tell us, well, when you score on special teams, 93% of the time you win the game. I'm still waiting to see that number is empirical.
On first down, it's Ward. And maybe a measure of revenge there. He's had his way in this one, but this time they get him behind the line. Officially, it's a one-yard loss. That's going to bring up second and 11. On this day, the ground has been his, but at least on that individual play, we just saw the defense finally with a win.
Yeah, they finally got one, and that's a win for them. But all game long, he's seen the holes, and they've been huge for him. Kind of like a baseball hitter in the zone. The ball seems bigger, and he's just whacking it. These guys, they've got it going today.
A loss of a yard there to start out. That leads to a second and 11. They'll keep it on the ground. Ward. Two runs in a row, but only 2 yards to show for it. And now on third down, they'll need to get it to the 36 to pick up the first.
And it's third down.
On third down, he'll drop to throw. And this is going to be caught, but they'll say out of bounds. So it's incomplete.
Well,
Charles, it's one thing to win. It's another thing to win and put up the amount of points that they did. Boy, were they clicking on offense.
They can't help but feel great about themselves, can they? I mean, what a game to put up that number of points, continually feel like they're moving the ball and things are working and clicking. They think that they can bottle this and carry it with them.
And as an offensive coordinator, you just don't think you can do anything wrong. Whatever you call, run, pass, it's all going to work.
That's called being in the zone.
So for Washington,
they just keep on rolling as they move to 9-2 with a win here. And they'll return home next week to take on the LA Rams. Meanwhile, for the Jets, it's starting to look like it won't be their year as they drop to 5-6. And they'll look to get back in the winning column next week as they head to Philly to face off with the Eagles. So for our entire crew, alongside Charles Davis, I'm Brandon Gordon. Thanks for watching, everybody. We'll see you next time.
Yeah, we did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah, yeah, yeah. I had to tighten the plan. Yeah, I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. I don't want it if it ain't love. If it ain't get it away from me. Who you gon' jack if it ain't us? LABB to the bakery. Some mad that I came up. I know my granny gon' pray for me. It was just us in the vacancy. We had to get it from A to B. Wheels never felt like this. Two seats in the hills, how I feel righteous. Blue sheets for the mills, but the deal priceless. New keys can't care what's built private. I might just double it up, did it. Never enough, I'm with it. 5-2-3 on the business. Whole team got wins and the wheels suspended. I told them what I told them. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. Hey, I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top. Got a spot and it's locked to the click all in. I got ops, if he drop, I just hit my dance. I was pop, they just watched, had to take my wins. They wouldn't let me in. I've been on 10 cents. Who really holding it down? I've been holding it down and I go it again and again. Who is the dummy that died? I'm the coldest around, but he falling again and again. I'm in the what? I'm in the day. I'm doing 30 on 30 and up. You in the what? You in the way. Either you rolling or rolling the dust. You with us or what?
Keep it running.
We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got it right in the end. Now we on top, top once again. We did a lot for the wins. Came in a drop on a 10. Now we on top, top once again. Yeah. I had to tighten the plan. I got to